Thank you. Good girl.
Look alive!
All right, we've then.
London will run with your blood!
You deuces! Ah.
Oh. One less.
Don't you fall behind.
Mr. Fry! Glad you're still with us.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaelok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaelok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaelok.
Ah!
It appears to be broken.
Oh, well. At least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starrick and his cutthroats.
Ah, you bastard! I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty ball bag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Well, hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm
two
Evie
be?
Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, Lady and local.